Pradesh. Now, we know that India is will become superpower by 2020 because we have certain kind of youth, we have a large amount of youth. But considering the aspect of reservation, Gujars and Jats have come up for reservation. The quality that the quality of the students that India can produce, do you think because of reservation can get reduced? Your comments.
Well, I don't think. I think we have to recognize that our scheduled castes, scheduled tribes, and even some part of the minority population have suffered from persistent discrimination over the centuries, and therefore we have an obligation to deal with these historic inequities, and therefore we have to walk on both legs. Affirmative action plus commitment to excellence, I think these things sometimes appear contradictory, but I think the challenge before our country is to find pathways to harmonize both the need for effective affirmative action in support of the aspirations of scheduled castes, scheduled tribes, and minorities, and at the same time to reward excellence to the maximum extent possible.